You people are out of your minds. The place you want to go? It's off limits. Everybody knows that around here. It's not even on the map anymore. You sure you know what you're getting into?
Yeah, they took it off Google Earth.
They?
Government? Secret business cabals? Who knows? There's like 28 different sites in the world that have been blacked out.
Fukushima, Area 51, Jalambada.
Places people aren't supposed to know too much about. Places with dirty little secrets.
All I know is the lake's poison. Some big toxic spill 20-something years back. Radiation or some shit. Big fences, warning signs.
Unless you believe it isn't true.
You're crazy to want to go in there.
We received some information from a friend. You know, Sam, the more I look at it, the more it doesn't seem like there's a mine here at all. It seems like this place never existed.
Well, maybe, if this friend isn't exactly a friend anymore.
That's because he ain't nobody's friend. Traitor.
He found something that suggests that you locals, you've been lied to.
Could be that you're the ones chasing a lie.
Like I said, some people can't be trusted.
Some?
I've known this guy forever, right? He wouldn't have challenged us out here if there wasn't something to it.
Yeah, like 100 grand.
I'm just saying, it's not showing up on the map.
Here's what I know. Me and Travis aren't getting paid enough to walk into a hot zone.
Yeah, that's right.
I don't care if this friend of yours got his intel from God himself. This thing picks up even a tiny bit of radiation, we're out.